After setting the protection ring on the desired tie-down, proceed by placing the spot blaster on top of the protection ring. Be careful not to bump the protection ring in this process.